I'm not here to answer your questions. I'm here to first of all question the administration, the general public and the media. Okay. Do you think the punishment that criminals of rape get, do you think this is anywhere close to the atrocity that victims go through? Anywhere close? Like giving political candies in the name of hang till death or life imprisonment, that serves no purpose. That girl, she went through the atrocity for 40 minutes continuously, and there was nobody to even help her out. And now at the end of everything, all we ask for is hang till death or life imprisonment for the criminals. That does not serve the purpose. Punishment should be such to set an example for every citizen in the country, so that it sends a chill down their spine when they even think of doing such crimes. We know of countries who punish them who have garroting as punishment or castration as punishment. We should publicly humiliate such criminals so that they never think of doing such crimes. When we manage a disease, we manage them at two levels, prevention and cure. Similarly, security for every citizen is a national motive, and we need to manage that at two levels, prevention in the form of education, awareness, infrastructure, and cure at the level of punishment, where we should punish the criminals harshly so that it sets an example for everybody else.